Alright, here we go. We got Corey Messick with the Hammers wearing a black and yellow singlet. He's going against Corey Wiley wearing a black and white singlet. Match here. Wiley getting the reversal, tying this match up. Messick getting the first takedown. That's 2-2. Now we'll end period number one. Score 2-2. And Messick gets choice and defers to Wiley. Wiley chooses bottom to start the second period. Points on Wiley. Messick going up 7-2 on Wiley. Messick's going to choose bottom to start this third period. Messick getting 2 points for the reversal, going up 9-2. Trying to work on a near fall here. Officials counting some near fall points. Another three going to Messick. Working on a pinfall. And a pinfall goes to Messick of the Hammers. Your winner, Messick, with a pinfall.